On appearance, a question, and their talent.
Oh, yeah.
Contestant. If you were a parent, what is the most important lesson you would want to make sure your child understood about how to live in this world?
Don't be a fool. Grab your tool.
What does it mean to be a bobcat?
Bobcat's me. It's about true sportsmanship, supporting your fellow classmates in every endeavor.
How would you make the world a better place
if you could? 10 times better.
If I could make the world a better place, if I could, I think I'd get a new president.
Being a
bobcat means having good sportsmanship, being there to support the team, and just having spirit.
Go Bobcats!
First week here, he had like the best school spirit in the whole school.
Oh yeah, it blew.
Someone told you they had a dream, but they didn't think there was any way they could really accomplish it. What would you say to that person?
Go back to sleep.
If a person asks you why it is some people seem to live lives that are relatively easy and others live lives that are suffering, and they wanted to know why it was like that, what would you tell them?
I'd say that some people are born way more fortunate than others, and the only way to improve your quality of life is just to work hard.
What does it mean to you about catching?
Well, it's like a family away from home, and you really get attached to it. Being a bobcat is all about supporting your family. And stuff, you know?
Okay, so,
yes, I do. Like to sing a song? No words, feel free to join in. What do tigers dream of when they take a little tiger snooze? Do they dream of mauling zebras or Halle Berry in her Catwoman suit? Don't you worry, you pretty striped head. We're gonna get you back to Tyson in your cozy tiger bed. Then we're gonna find a best friend, Doug. Then we're gonna give him a best friend hug. Doug, Doug, oh, Doug, 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 Doug. But if he's been killed by crystal meth tweakers, yeah, then we're straight out of luck.
My talent is I can sing too. So I'm gonna sing a song. Hey diddle diddle, the cat played the fiddle, the cat jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon.
What was I singing?
Jenny, where's my stuff?
Go, Marissa, just go. We're almost out of time.
All of them are like,
I gotta go left.
He has to.
Go, Cody. What? Cody. Go, my player.
This cannot be good.
This is unladylike.
Oh, wow. You broke it!
It's dead.
He's not right.
That's why she's on the bike. It's just left off.
Hey. track. Keep going. Hey.
Yeah!